Did you know your guitar can make a lot of percussive sounds like... Oh, no, not this one.